All right, Oscars, Emmys, blah, 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 blah. I think one of the greatest entertainment moments I ever, ever attended was the world premiere of High School Musical 2 at the Galen Center at USC, which was like this giant pep rally and was fantastic. Monique Coleman in all three High School Musical movies. I mean, I don't know that people can necessarily appreciate the phenomenon that that was.
Yeah, it was incredible. You know, at that time, I didn't think it could get any bigger. But since then, I've actually tried to use that platform to actually empower young people and to really make a difference and impact them.
And very successfully so, as we reminisce. And then they used to have the sing-alongs.
I know.
Yeah,
I know.
It was
so much.
Huge.
Is there, I'm sure, a small part of you that misses those days?
You know, right? Honestly, it's still with me. I have kids now that come up to me. They're like 19, 20 years old, and they literally say, "You were my childhood."
Yeah.
And, you know, there's no bigger compliment.
Do they sing
that.
"We're All in This Together"?
They do sometimes. And it can get awkward.
I'm just ready to bust out into that myself. But you talk about this idea of empowering others.
Yeah.
Why is that so important to you?
You know, I feel like, you know, as entertainers, we get this incredible opportunity in this platform, and you have to use it for good. And that's actually what I'm here to talk about, is a conference that's coming up this coming Saturday that is doing just that, bringing bloggers and influencers and people together. It's Simply in Nylon at the Grove, coming together to really help people to hone their voice, you know, really craft their brand so that they can do good in the world.
Okay, this phrase, I tell you what, because I think it is a word that is bandied about with such regularity, this idea we all should build a brand.
Yeah.
What does that mean?
Well, I think we are brands, you know, and no matter what you do, no matter what industry you're in, essentially, you know, what your interests are, what your skill set is, this is your brand. And we have so much social media now that really we have to start helping people guide them on how to utilize that, how to monetize it, how to be responsible with it, and how to turn that into a career. Because I think, you know, we're all kind of entrepreneurs now, and being in one lane isn't enough anymore.
All these things are true. I think what you say, and I think this is true of everybody, not just in entertainment, but everybody's an entrepreneur now, and one lane is not enough. What about people who say, you know, you're good at this, stick to this?
Yeah, you know, I think that that's a great launching start. So for me, you know, I started obviously as an actress, but being an actress, being in High School Musical, I'm in an iconic film. It's kind of, in one sense, of the pinnacle. Then what do I do with that? How do I take that and make that more? And I think, you know, the lane that you start out in, that's a great place to you know, put yourself out there. But then after that, how can you use that to do more?
All right, well, to find out more about this conference, and by the way, Monique's got about 10 other things going on, shows on Hulu and everything else, but we'll give you the information here. Check out the Gimme Mo show on Hulu, and more information on the Simply LA conference, go to simply-inc.com?
Yes.
Simply-inc.com.
Or you can just go to @simply on Instagram.
How about @simply on Instagram?
Yeah, that works.
Beautiful.
Yeah, really simple. Keep it simple.
Really nice to see you.
Yeah, Monique.
Thank you.
Yeah.